Podmore's leadership, but that gradually changed after his defeat at Theramore. Lord Admiral Catherine Proudmore now rules in his place, commanding both the military and the guard. Despite our efforts to maintain order, Kul Tiras has seen an increase in crime, corruption, and piracy. People are losing faith in the Proudmore Admiralty. To the west lies Justvar, a mountainous region providing most of the kingdom's ore and some of our toughest warriors. House Waycrest has been a loyal supporter of Proudmore's rule for centuries, but their recent absence from council meetings has given rise to troubling rumours. In Stormsong Valley, to the north, the Tide Sages of House Stormsong craft and bless the ships of our legendary fleet. But nobody's heard from the fleet in months. The Tide Sages have withdrawn into their cloisters and seem uninterested in finding our missing ships. We must unite the houses beneath the Proudmore banner and locate the missing fleet. Otherwise, Kul Tiras could fall apart before this war even begins. Finally, some action. Come back with stories. Friend or foe?
What can I do for you? Keep the wind in your sails.
Dead in the Drossbar, eh? You're lucky you got me, Skipper, in this boat. Most of the ferrymen won't dock there anymore. What with all the dark rumors about? Wasn't long ago that traders would frequent this ferry, looking to secure goods from the farmers and the miners there. Lately, though, these mines seem to have dried up, and the butchers are nowhere to be found. I'm not superstitious like most Kul Tirans, but even I have to admit, there's something about Drossbar lately that gives me the willies. Whatever your business is there, we recommend you get it done. Quick. We'll be putting down a little further. Carver's Harbor isn't a friendly port these days. Last time we tried to drop anchor there, a wolf nearly took my leg. This is the furthest I'll take you. Best of luck, mainlander. If you have gods, you better out there with you here.
Due to several recent, disappearances, a new curfew will be strictly enforced in Fallhaven. For your protection, all villagers are expected to retire to their homes no later than sundown. In addition, we have received reports of dangerous creatures in the foothills. Anyone with business outside the town limits is urged to use caution. Please report any suspicious persons or activity to Mayor White at once.
Dearest husband, I don't know who you think you're fooling, but I've seen you sneaking out into the foothills while you think I'm asleep. Whatever it is you're up to, it better not involve that crazy woman in the woods. She's a dangerous one.
But not half as dangerous as I'll be if I find out you're up to no good.
I don't know where these blasted flies came from, but they've returned each morning for a fortnight now. At this rate, we've run out of feed for the pigs in a month's time. What curse is befalling this place? I bet the last torch that has something to do with that old crew.
Dear Foreman Stoughton, I apologise for the delay in the latest butchery shipment. I was given some plant scraps by a kindly old woman down the way from my kitchen. I'm afraid it may have been tainted. My swine have become afflicted with a malady that makes them unusually aggressive. It has been difficult to corral them for transport. I will attempt another shipment by week's end.
Fancy a cuppa? Smooth sailing.
This village is mine! The mother has willed it! You should turn away now, lest you share their fate!
Thank you.
outsider. You dare challenge me here?
I'll show you the coven's power!
Our power is ancient! You will fall! You cannot stop my curse!
Tyrus will suffer. You are only the first. Glory to come.
What is going on?
What brings you to Fallhaven?
I must have you to seek.
I never thought I would awake from that accursed state. Fallhaven is in your debt, stranger. Please, tell us how we can repay you. Beware the witch's curse.
Finest wares in Cool Tirage, right here. Appreciate your patronage. Stop by anytime.
Don't get many travelers here.
May blight fall upon the coven.
You will fall! You cannot not stop! My curve.
Mind your business, and I'll mind mine. Maybe like fall upon the coven.
Thank you.
for Tolens.
Don't get many travelers here.
grim tidings, I fear.
Many deals for a friend of the Grumbles, like you. May your feet find good trails.
Mainlander, eh? Even rotten crops we grow.
Thank you.
Don't get many travelers here.
This land is cursed. Mainlander, eh? Even rotten crops we grow. You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
Dreadful state of affairs, isn't it? Fair winds
and full sails.
Thank you.
Theta! Safe passage to you. Fancy a cuppa? Smooth sailing. Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Look always to the sea. What can I do for you? Safe passage to you.
Thank you.
Grumble's favor, friend. Look always to the sea.
Business, and I'll mind mine. Even rotten crops will grow.
Thank you.
what do I owe the pleasure?
Steady on ahead. Charmed, I'm sure. See to your affairs. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Keep calm and carry on. Thank you.
Didn't get many travelers here.
May blood fall upon the coven.
My blade is ready. Glory to House Waycrest.
Ah!
day to you. Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Keep the wind in your sails. State your business. Dabble not in the affairs of witches.
Now, Lucille Wake.
You will be hereby tried for
Constable
on stranger
approaching.
I mean, more interruptions. What is it this time?
Constable Framer, I order you to release the Lady Waycrest into my custody.
Miss Waycrest stands accused of witchcraft. We will not turn her over unless she is absolved of this crime.
There is no time to argue. If you refuse to stand aside, we'll take her by force.
You will do no such thing, Marshal. I order you to stand down.
We must drive out the darkness.